Right after college, my first job was in the manufacturing industry. But the cool thing about supply chain is you get products to the customer that actually want to use it. So that is what fascinates me most about the supply chain, that you have this finished good, now get it to the consumer that wants to use it. My name is Abdul, and I'm a continuous improvement engineer here at Ryder. In my position, I view a lot of the previous metrics of the site. And with that information, myself and my colleague work to optimize the output and operation of the facility. It is a lot of working on the computer, answering emails, keeping up with the numbers, and reporting back to my superiors on the general state of things here in the warehouse. The main focus of the continuous improvement engineer position is project management and data analysis. This role is excellent for someone with a college degree who has an eye for numbers and loves to learn every step of a complex process. If this sounds like you, visit jobs.ryder.com and search your area for this amazing opportunity. We will see you in the warehouse.